and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Looks like you're running late. Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Now, where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart? Yes, this all looks nominal. Any ideas on the origin of that new sample?
I am not at all sure.
It's good to see you.
My God, what are you doing?
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment. Just remember to report that fluctuation. Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? That's odd. This is all within theoretical limits. Those containment parameters are still nominal. Why do we all have to wear... I am rather looking forward to this now, aren't you?
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Can we do this later? Sorry, sir, I've got to stay at my... Sorry, Mr. Freeman, I got explicit orders not to let you through without your hazard suit.
Denied. Access denied.
I wonder if I should run that test again. As I expected.
This analysis is going to run perfectly today, don't you think?
Absolutely. Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know.
You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
I must remember to report that fluctuation.
Now, where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart?
Good morning, Gordon. Big day today, Freeman. The sample was just delivered to the test chamber.
Do you know who ate all the donuts? This all looks normal.
Wouldn't it be fantastic to get some pure readings for a change?
Do you think we should delay for another evaluation?
I wonder if I should run that test again. Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message. Have you seen my coffee cup? Don't you think we should recalculate those learning staggering factors again? Have you been able to get the beverage machine to work?
Sorry, Mr. Freeman, I got explicit orders not to let you through without your hazard suit on.
Access denied.
Hello there. Thank you.
Здравствуйте, это система защиты HEV модели 4 для использования в агрессивной среде. Ударопрочная броня включена. Датчик отправляющих веществ включен. Контроль состояния организма включен. Контроль количества боеприпасов включен. Переговорное устройство включено. Система выбора оружия защиты включена. Система жизнеобеспечения включена. Безопасного вам дня.
Be bothered right now. Are you 100%
sure what are you doing?
That theory of yours is correct? Are you sure you checked the Eigen attenuators?
This is all within theoretical limits. Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know.
Hey, catch me later, I'll buy you a beer.
This should shake up the young unification boys, hmm?
You are complete.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago? Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Did you submit your status report to the administrator today?
Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some length to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon.
Access
in the test
denied.
Chamber.
calculators work.
Quick! It's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do
Excuse
this in the
me,
first
Gordon,
place.
But I'm rather busy now. I can't be bothered.
You aren't going soft on that ethics issue again, are you?
Didn't you just ask me that? We'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now. Specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long
reading
will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Состояние критическое.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Oh dear! Gordon, get away from the beam!
Shutting down?
No!
Attempting shutdown? It's not shutting down! It's not.
Now, I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess.
Why didn't they listen?
We tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade. I long create one.
Orton, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded.
Access denied.
I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
You look terrible. Hold still. This won't hurt a bit. Have I been that much of a burden? I certainly hope you...
I don't suppose you'd be glad to oblige a fellow.
I'll wait. With my... I'll stay. Lead the way. I'm all...
Why are you... Yes.
Access denied.
Wait for my colleagues.